everyone, and welcome back to our channel. In this week's video, I want to tell you about Zoho CRM Plus bundle, see all of the apps that it offers and all of the features that you can get, and tell you why it's perfect for starting off your business. Before I begin this video, please make sure to subscribe to our channel and click the notification button not to miss any useful information that we share here every single week. So Zoho CRM Plus is a bundle of apps that Zoho offers for business management. Zoho offers different types of bundles for different types of departments. For example, there's Marketing Plus, Finance Plus, or Service Plus. And also there's a holy grail of Zoho bundles, Zoho One, that includes all of the 45 plus Zoho apps inside of it. But Zoho One is more complicated and includes too many apps. And if you're a smaller business or a medium-sized business, but you don't have that many departments or that many needs, Zoho CRM Plus is the way to start. And it's a great bundle of apps. And I want to tell you why. Zoho CRM Plus includes different types of apps. It includes the apps for live chat, social marketing, sales, help desk, marketing automation, project management, events, customer service, website performance analytics, powerful BI analytics, webinars, team collaboration, email marketing, and brand management. So as you can see, Zoho CRM Plus is a perfect starting point for any business because it has a variety of apps for different types of business needs. To help you understand Zoho CRM Plus better, I want to talk about each app separately and see what can you do with it. And to do so, I want to do a short overview of each app, starting off obviously from Zoho CRM, that is a core of this bundle. So we will start with Zoho CRM. This is where all customer information comes together. You're going to add new leads, track calls or emails, and follow the progress of every deal. It gives you a full picture of your contacts, account, and activities in one single place. Many of the other apps in the bundle connect back to Zoho CRM, so it works as the main hub. Next app is Zoho SalesIQ. This app shows you who is visiting your website and lets you chat with them directly. You can see where they're coming from, what pages they're looking at, and answer their questions in real time. Moving on to Zoho Desk. It is used for customer support. When a client has a question or a problem, it creates a ticket that your team can track and resolve. Everything stays organized so you don't have to lose any requests. Then we have Zoho Projects. It's a tool for planning and tracking work with your team. You can create tasks, assign them, and monitor progress towards deadline. It helps keep projects clear and structured. Next app is Zoho Campaigns. This app is for sending out emails like newsletters or product updates. You can design templates, schedule messages, and check how many people opened and clicked them. Now let's look at Zoho Social. This app connects all of your social media accounts in one place. You can schedule posts, reply to comments, and see how your pages are performing. Following that is Zoho Survey. It lets you create quick surveys for customers or employees. You can share them easily and collect answers in one dashboard. Next app is Zoho Analytics. This tool builds reports and dashboards from your data. You can connect information from CRM, desk, or other apps and get a clear view of performance. It is useful for spotting trends and making decisions. Next step in the bundle is Zoho Marketing Automation. This app helps you design customer journeys and send follow-up messages automatically. You can see how leads interact with your emails or website and focus on the most engaged ones. Moving on to Zoho PageSense, it is made for testing and improving your website. You can run experiments, track where people click, and understand how visitors use your website. Next app is Zoho Webinar. This app lets you host online sessions with presentations, screen sharing, and chat. It is an easy way to connect with a larger audience without leaving your desk. Following that is Zoho Backstage. This is built for running bigger events like conferences. You can manage tickets, schedules, and attendee communication all in one platform, which is very useful. Moving on to Zoho WorkDrive. It's a cloud storage for your team where you can upload files, share them, and work together on documents. Everything is stored securely and is easy to access. And the last app is Zoho Cliq. This is a chat app for teams. You can message colleagues directly in groups, share files, and keep conversations organized in channels. So as you can see, all of these apps have great functionality that can help you to start off your business and function for a very long period of time before you decide that you want to move on to using Zoho One, because it has all of the basic features and all of the basic apps that any business needs. What is great about this bundle also, and why I would highly recommend using that, because every business needs these apps. If you're working with clients, you will need a help desk. You will need a software for email marketing or for social media management. And this bundle offers it all. And what is also great about that, so you don't have to pay for different types of softwares. You have a full bundle with CRM as a core and all the other apps that integrate seamlessly with your CRM system. And that's the main advantage of using Zoho CRM Plus and any Zoho bundle in general, because these apps are from one ecosystem. So all of the data flows two ways and has a two-way synchronization. You can integrate all the apps within each other and get all of your data again in your core of Zoho CRM. That is the main advantage of Zoho CRM Plus and why I would highly recommend using. And that is the reason why I would highly recommend any person that uses Zoho CRM look onto using Zoho CRM Plus. All of those apps, they are integrated within each other. They can help you to start off your business, to function for a very long time. They are scalable, which is also another great advantage of them. And you have one pricing plan. You have all of the data inside one ecosystem and you pay for it monthly, for example, for all of those apps. You don't have to worry about all the different paychecks from different software companies, about changing all the pricing plans and the costs of using the software rising, because you're using all of those apps again as a bundle that has a strict pricing policy. So if you're using Zoho CRM or you just want to try to use Zoho software, I would highly recommend trying out Zoho CRM Plus bundle. And if you want to do so, I will leave the link down below in the description box for a free trial where you can try this bundle of apps and see if you like it or not. Also, if you have any questions about Zoho CRM Plus bundle or any other Zoho app or bundle of apps, I will leave in the description box down below a link to a free consultation with one of our experts. So you can ask any questions when we can consult you. I would highly recommend booking a free consultation to learn about Zoho more, also to learn about Zoho implementation, integration, or customization to your business needs. And if you have any additional questions, you can also leave them in the comments down below. We will make sure to answer all of those questions. Thank you so much for watching this video. I really hope that it was helpful for you and will help you to see how Zoho CRM Plus bundle covers most of the small-sized and medium-sized businesses' needs, and will help you to choose the best software for your company and that you will love it as much as I do working in Zoho ecosystem. If you did like this video, please make sure to subscribe to our channel and click the notification button not to miss any useful information that we share here every single week. And I will see you in the next week's video.